Three, two, one, blast off, rocket ship. I'm gonna share a story with y'all real quick, a story that literally changed my life, and it revolves around me getting engaged and married to Abby, but it goes like this. I think everybody in the world needs to have a sense of urgency, not necessarily a sense of hurry, but a sense of urgency. There's probably 15,000 things maybe that you are trying to do in the near future, but a lot of those things you should just go ahead and start doing right now. And a lot of that stuff starts with making a decision that you just need to go and get started. My dad shared a story about a TED talk he saw a few years ago, and it literally changed the way that I thought. I'm always kind of in a hurry, unfortunately, but I also have a sense of urgency. There's nothing I have the luxury of just putting behind me because something else is gonna come, take its place, and all of a sudden I'm not being able to sleep. So long story short, my dad heard this lady talk at a TED talk a few years ago, and her theory on making that awkward phone call, making that first move, getting that thing done that you've been delaying to go and do, et cetera, is all based off of a blast off. If you think about a rocket ship right before it goes off, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, blast off, you go. Fun fact, Abby and I got engaged on March 21st, 2020. 3, 2, 1, March 21st. How about that? All because I was like, look, I'm gonna marry this girl. She's the best thing ever. I wanna get it planned. So I thought it'd be cool, and I got a rocket ship, and right before I proposed, I spit it up in the sky, or I kicked it up into the sky. So I'm encouraging all y'all watching this today, you probably have that one person you need to call and make things right with. You have that one prospect you wanna call that could change the entire trajectory of your business, or you're ready to just start a routine. And the best time to do that is literally right now. Sit down in front of your computer, put your phone in front of you, get a piece of paper and a pen, whatever it is, remove all distractions and just count down from 3, 2, 1 and go. It's that easy, and every single day you have to live your life like that. And you have to realize if you're in sales, there's people that don't have that filter like me that barely even count down from 3. I just go. So change your perception, change your approach, and count down from 3, 2, 1 with everything, and eventually it's going to become second nature. So rocket ship, it's on you.